do a science show, and this guy, who's kind of cute, is like talking about mammals. So I start thinking, wait a minute, I'm a mammal. So I go tell my mom, Mom, guess what? I'm a mammal, and you're a mammal too. So my mom is like, what do you mean we're mammals? So I go, Mom, where have you been? Mammals have hair, they're warm-blooded, and they feed milk to their babies. All people are mammals, and so is our cat Fluffy. So my mom goes, well, what about our parakeets? Are they mammals too? And I'm like, no, Mom, they're birds, not mammals. Birds have feathers, not hair, but that's another episode. I mean, cats and dogs are mammals, and so are cows and goats and horses, monkeys, lions, tigers, bears and mice, and pigs and mules, and wolves and deer and sheep.